Ah, take that billy goat out of here.